Maybe someone saw something. I'm on my way to his neighbors as we speak.
The Franklins?
Nick, you there?
Sorry, I gotta go. What is it this time, Adam?
Tell me you saw my email with the slogan proposals.
Yeah, great stuff, kid. I'm not sure which one I like the best.
I like the sixth one.
Yeah. That one was,
Vote for Sheriff Reyes, the sneaky bastard who would have known there were only three slogans if he'd read the...
Adam, do I have to tell your aunt and uncle you have no respect for your elders?
You at the ranch yet?
I'm on my way.
Look, if anyone asks, I was working on Saturday night, okay? I skipped the monthly dinner.
Hello, Samuel. Did you know your nephew is a sneaky bastard?
You wouldn't dare.
Hey, I'll check that out once I got a signal again, okay? Samuel! Are you there? It's me, Sheriff Reyes. How long have you been here like this? El gusto es mío. Espacio. No running for now. Get your strength back. No running for now. Get your strength back. Adam, care to tell me why my assistant graduated with blue hair?
Ah, no. I told my Aunt Esther to get rid of that picture. I made a bet with Marcello. If I graduated before he finished his thesis, I had to do it. Where'd you find it?
I'll tell you later. Adam?
Hold on, Nick. Sorry, I'm back. Everything okay?
The big tree. In the field behind the barn. Who's under it?
Oh. My cousin Leonard. I never met him. What was it? 50 years ago? He was stillborn. My aunt almost died. They had to remove her uterus or ovaries or something. Nick? You still there?
Sounds terrible. Thanks, man. I'll see you at the station. running for now. Get your strength back.
Nick, you there? Just a reminder, you got a meeting with the mayor in half an hour.
Oh, no.
Hey, I can hear Frankie Lane. How is he?
I don't think your uncle's taking very good care of him.
Seriously? The old man is really losing it. You'll be here on time, right?
You better fill in for me, all right?
Again? Sneaky bastard.
Madam, were you planning on fishing with your uncle anytime soon?
No. Why? He hasn't invited me since I told him about Marcello.
No reason. Just curious.
It's probably for the best, to be honest.
Thank you. Well, at least they didn't rob you.
No matter how far, I know.
Nick, the mayor just left. Fill you in? Nick? Everything all right?
I'm busy. I'll let you know later.